Hello, hello, hello. We did it, guys. We did it. We actually made it to 100 gigs. How cool is that? 100 gigs. And thank you for coming along. Paul, I knew you'd be first, man. I knew you'd be first. Hi, Nikki. How are you? Should we get this show on the road then? Yeah, it's time, James. It's time. Alison's here. So you've all followed me over. Paul, you've been here every day, mate. This one's for you.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Take me home, country road, to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home, to the place I belong. West Virginia, country mama, take me home. And country road. I hear a voice in the morning as she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place that I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home down country road. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, country mama, take me home down country road. Take me home down country road. Take me home down country road.
There you go. How's that? Round of applause as well. I've got the family here today. Hey guys, thanks very much indeed. I can't believe we're here. 100 gigs. Thanks guys. This is lovely. 30 people watching. Thank you so much. I don't know if Ian's watching. There's too many people here coming through, so I can't say hello to everyone, can I? James, Alison, Jess, Richie, Val, Lucy, David, Anna, Victoria, Mark, Elaine, another Richard, Richie, Sarah. My goodness, look at you all. Lorraine, hi, Mandy, Liz, Lucy, Dora. Oh my goodness, love you all. Thank you so much, guys. I'll come back to those. I don't know if Ian's watching, but I know he likes this one.
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and walks like rain. She reminds me that there's time to change. Since she turns from a stay on the moon, she listens like spring, she talks like June. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way? See, the lights are faded, and heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? Woman wrote a prominent scar. And when you missed me while you were looking for yourself out there, she's back in her soul vacation, taking away the constellation. Hey, 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 hey. Now she's back from the rolling star, convinced that there's room to grow. Hey, 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 hey. Now she's back in that atmosphere. I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Drain. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, but he never did land. And tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? And did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Head back and look your way. Tell me, did it blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Can you imagine no love, fried deep, fried chicken? Your best friend always sticking up for you. Even when you know you're wrong, can you imagine no first dance, free-dried romance, first time, no irritation? Best toy ladder you have ever had. And me, tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? And did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Head back to looking away. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way? See, the lights are fading, heaven is overrated. And tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out? Na 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 na. Did you finally get the chance to dance across the light of day? Na 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 na. Did you fall from a shooting star? Far from shooting, na 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 na. You're only for you're looking for yourself out there.
Thank you. I got rent a cred in today. Guys, all I can see is loads of hearts coming up and loads of wonderful comments. That's really sweet of you guys. Thank you so much. Richie's there, Mandy's there, Lucy. Julie, hello, Julie, how are you? Consuelo, Mandy, Duncan, my goodness. This is so lovely to see you guys. Thank you so much. Alexa, Vic, Kate. I'm going to scroll right down at the bottom so I can see them all coming in. Okay, Elaine. Elaine, you've been here most days as well, hopefully cheering up your lunchtime. So we've got to do a Beatles song, haven't we? And it actually feels like I've been doing it 8 days a week, I tell you. So here we go.
Ooh, I need your love, babe. Yes, you know it's true. Hope you need my love, babe, just like I need you. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, love you every day, girl. Always on my mind, a thing I can't say, girl. Love you all the time. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, 8 days a week, I love you. 8 days a week is not enough to show I care. Ooh, I need your love, babe. Yes, you know it's true. Hope you need my love, babe, just like I need you. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, 8 days a week, I love you. 8 days a week is not enough to show I can. Ooh, I need your love, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I can't say, girl. Love you all the time. Hold me, love me. Hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing to love, girl. 8 days a week. 8 days a week. 8 days a week. 8 days a week.
There you go. Thank you. 8 days a week, 100 days all in a go. Hi, Ian, how you doing, man? So, the other morning, right, I woke up at stupid o'clock, well, more stupid than normal stupid. And this song, I've been thinking about what to write, and because we can get so wound up with rubbish and stuff like that. So I've actually written a song, and I've actually taken one swear word out, but I've left another one in. I hope you don't mind, but it's all about, look, just shit happens, doesn't it? And it ain't that bad, is it, really? So this is my new show. Hi, Joan, how are you? I saw your post earlier about singing. Come along to our open mic. You'll be very welcome. So this is my brand new song, right? And so I've never played it to anybody. So fingers crossed.
Spilled beer on the floor, get sauce on your shirt. And you just found out you've been laid off when you went into work. What do you do when your car won't start? Then you miss the train. Don't despair, cause does this really mean your dreams go down the drain? Bad shit happens all the time. It's not your fault, neither is it mine. Gotta suck it up, buttercup. Act like you don't give a stuff. Bad shit happens all the time. Are you upset because your car... Sorry, I'll start again. Are you upset because the car you drive isn't quite a Ferrari? Or embarrassed because your clothes don't wear come from Armani? Is it realistic with your ambition, or is it just a dream? If you get real and lower your goals, you get just what you need. Bad shit happens all the time. Not your fault, neither is it mine. Gotta suck it up, buttercup. Act like you don't give a stuff, cause bad shit happens all the time. Don't go looking at me, it's not what I say or do. Gotta come from within, state of mind is down to you. Don't expect the world, get your expectations right. When you figure this out, you'll achieve your happy life. Bad shit happens all the time. It's not your fault, neither is it mine. Suck it up, buttercup. Act like you don't give a stuff, cause bad shit happens all the time. Bad shit happens all the time. It's not your fault, neither is it mine. Suck it up, buttercup. Act like you don't give a stuff, cause bad shit happens all the time. Bad shit happens all the time.
Yeah. Enjoy that one.
Yeah,
that was good. So that was the first time I did that one. Really? Thanks, Sam. But doesn't it? Doesn't it really? It does happen. And it, you know, you either moan and groan about it or you just crack on and do it. So there we go. Hi, Adrian. How are you? Yes, it is a century. It is quite amazing. I am taking tomorrow off, gang, but I will be back Friday. You haven't got rid of me. Did I see Mandy on the call? I'm sure I did. I'm sure I did. So this one's for you, Mandy.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. gonna hit the road, gonna hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms like a child's. I can get used to this. Five tides fly in the yellow and green. Stick around and you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the shotgun, living like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gonna hit the road, gonna hit the road. Something changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar, I can get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of, if you need where I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along and we won't look back, 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 back. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the shotgun, maybe like for someone. I'll be riding shotgun.
Woo-hoo! There's a brace of Mandy's, look at that. So Mandy Lewis, that one's for you because I know you keep coming here and using me to hum all afternoon. That doesn't sound right, does it? So this next one is for my little girl. Megan, who's been cooking all these wonderful meals for us. All of you guys on the empowerment group that are with me today, thank you. You've seen all the photos that that I've been posting. That's because of Meg. So this one's her. This is her favourite song.
Meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. Only wonder once I see you laughing. I only want to see you laughing in the purple rain, purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see you bathing in the purple rain. I never wanted to be your weekend lover. I only wanted to be some kind of friend. Maybe I can never steal you from another. Such a shame our friendship had to end. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see you underneath the purple rain. Honey, I know times are changing. It's time we all reach out for someone new. That means you too. Say you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind now. I think you better close it and let me guide you to the purple rain. purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see you, only want to see you, only want to see you bathing in the purple rain.
Thank you. Thank you. So yeah, Paul is an expert on the emoji triggers. So this one is for Jess, my daughter, who's watching today with her husband, and it's their wedding anniversary today. 3 years they've been married. So this one I wrote with Bon John, I can't even say his name now, John Bon Jovi. He put a song out for everybody to join in. So I've written a few verses in here, including one for you guys.
Tonight they're shutting down the borders, and they've boarded up the schools. Small towns are rolling up their sidewalks, one last paycheck's coming through. I know you're feeling kind of nervous, we're all a little bit confused. Nothing's the same, this ain't a game, we gotta make it through. I'm worried about my family, and I'm hoping they'll be safe. They are far too far away from me, and I'm stuck in this place. We're all in touch on WhatsApp, and my folks are using Zoom. We call each other daily, and we're gonna make it through. When you can do what you do, you gotta do what you can. This ain't my prayer, it's just a thought of what I'm wanting to send. Round here we bend, we don't break. We all understand that when you do what you do, you gotta do what you can. Set up a support group, Rachel, me and good old Vic, to connect a load of local people, and we're all doing our bit. Each day we get together, 'cause we know it can be tough. We help each other through this, and we're sharing our love. When you can do what you do, gotta do what you can. This ain't my prayer, it's just a thought of what I'm wanting to say. Round here we bend, we don't break. Round here we all understand. When you can do what you do, you gotta do what you can. My girl has grown a baby, it's the first one in this line. All I wanna do is hold and tell her it will be. Hubby's looking after, she's in really good hands. But that doesn't stop my heartache, or you dads will understand. When you can do what you do, you've got to do what you can. This ain't my prayer, it's just a thought of what I'm wanting to say. Right here we bend, we don't break. Right here we all understand. When you can do what you do, you gotta do what you can. When you can do what you do, you gotta do what you can. When you can do what you do, you gotta do what you can.
That's a tough song. So am I playing this one for you? Lewis Capaldi. Yeah. I'm trying to fit in songs for... yeah, you're funny, James, you're funny. So this is for Debs. So she loves this song. And big thanks to Static Charge for putting this in the set, because we actually do this in the band now, which is great. We don't actually do it like this. We rock it up a bit, and it works. It works really well, thanks to Gary. So Elaine, tell him that.
going under, and this time I think there's no one to save me. It's all or nothing, really got away, you're driving me crazy. Need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. Guess I kinda like the way you numb all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here, and you're through it all. Let my guard down, and then you pulled a rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. Going under, and this time I feel there's no one to turn to. It's all away and nothing got me sleeping without you. Somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here. Like, let me through it all. Let my guard down, and then you pulled a rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I try to close my eyes and it hurts so bad. It makes me in your arms. I feel safe for your sound when you come back around. Now the day bleeds into nightfall and you're not here to let me through it all. Let my guard down and then you pulled a rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to let me through it all. I let my guard down, and you put a rug. I was getting kinda used to being. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to let me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you put a rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. Someone you love.
Thanks, Mike. I am singing my heart out, matey. I definitely am. And yeah, thank you, Jill. Have you got your hat on, Jill? I want a photo. If I do this next to you, and then you can turn the camera around, you can take one of you with the photo. But then you're watching it on the phone, so perhaps that doesn't work. Okay. We're fine for time, aren't we? Because I've got no calls this afternoon. I've got the afternoon off. I planned this. This is really good. Thank you, gang. Hi, Roz. Nice to see you. Leslie's there as well. Leslie booked me a gig on local radio. That was good fun. So thank you, Leslie. Lucy's here. You had to come, didn't you? You had to come. So when they talk about it tomorrow, it would say you were there rather than having to watch the... Oh, Britbourne's here as well. Hello, mate. How are you doing? I've just started reading that book you sent me. Okay, so big shout out to Gary Lightbody, because he's been doing this sort of thing as well. And I've been inspired by some of the songs that he's been playing. So Gary Lightbody is from Snow Patrol.
You dear, louder, louder. We'll run for our lives. I can hardly speak. I understand why you can't raise your voice to say. Think how many nights I've seen those eyes. It makes it so hard not to cry. And as we say our long goodbyes, I really do. Out of light up, as if you have a choice. Even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear. Louder, louder, we'll run for our lives. I can hardly speak, I understand why you can't raise your voice to say. So we don't have time for that. All I have to find is that easier way to get out of our little head. Have fun, my dear, about to be afraid. Even if it was for a rainy day, making up for all this pain. Light up, light up, as if you have a choice. Even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear.
Thank you. Thank you. I love that song. I love that song. So what was that, the song right there? Thank you very much, everybody. There's some really lovely comments coming through. Thank you. Jill, I understood you wanted this one, didn't you? So this one's for you, Jill, with your red hat. With your red hat. It's a little bit of Green Day. Can you believe that?
Another turning point, a fox stuck in the road. Grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. Make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still prints of your mind. Hanging on the shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth it all the while. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. Hope you had the time of your life. Hope you had the time of your life.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Consuelo, I saw you singing along earlier, louder, louder, on that song. So that's great. So this is the longest gig I've ever done. Well, obviously solo during this lockdown, but I have done much longer gigs. So I'm staying for an hour or so. So if you've got to get back to work, I won't be upset. But there's some good songs coming. I'm finishing with one of mine as well. So those of you who heard it might want to stay and listen to that one as well. So this next one, this is for Val, who I work with, and she's been coming a lot. In fact, we've actually inspired her daughter to pick up the guitar, so that's pretty cool. So this is for you, Val, and I think I saw Tina earlier as well. So Tina, I know you love this one, so I'll give you a shout out as well. Years and my life is still trying to get up with big healer of hope for a destination. I realized quickly that I knew I should, that the world was made of the brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath. I get real high and I scream from the top of my soul, what's going on? Join it. I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? I said, hey, yeah, yeah. What's going on? And I try, oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution. And I pray, oh my God, do I pray? Every single day for revolution. So I wake in the morning and I step outside, get it all out, what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath. I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? 25 years and my life is still trying to get a great big healer of hope for a destination. Thank you. Woo! Forgotten how to clap. How the devil are you?
I'm very well, thank you, and you?
Look at that, that's awesome.
There we go.
Mate, it's lovely to see you.
Empowerment Group.
That's stunning.
I'm not going to come any closer because of what we have to do, but watch out.
You're a star. That's awesome. Thank you, buddy. Yeah. Stop me in my tracks. I'm trying to do a gig here. Do you mind? Do you know any of the words? Hey, this is your song, man.
I don't know any of the words, but You know this song.
You can sing along to this.
Yeah.
This is Vic.
Hi, Vic.
Hello,
I guess. Yeah, I guess you knew.
All right.
I won't get that wrong. Hello, Megan. We finally meet.
Yes. I hope you're going to sing along to this one because this is your song. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing
alright. Singing don't worry about a thing. Every little thing gotta be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little buds on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing's gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing's gonna be alright. I rise up this morning, I smile with Vic. Three little birds on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing gonna be alright. Every little thing gonna be alright. Every little thing gonna be alright.
That's hilarious. Absolutely hilarious. Oh, what's going on? Oh, right, okay. So, guys, young Vic has just turned up and brought me this cake. So there's my cake. There's Debbie, my wonderful wife, and there's my little daughter in there. They've put up with me every single day. So Vic set up this empowerment group, and he said, do you want to join in? And I said, nah, it seems a silly idea. It'll never take off. It's a rubbish idea. Who's going to join a Zoom call every single morning? So I said, just go away. Don't bother me. This is crazy. This is crazy. I got to play this song for James.
Is that James Twigger?
Yeah, James Twigger. He's a big James Blunt fan. So this one's for you, James. I said I was going to play you a James Blunt song, didn't I? You want to see the cake? I'll send you a piece, mate. I'll send you a piece. There's the cake, guys. I don't know who made that, but that's awesome, isn't it?
Who did make that? That's a secret. If I told you.
You'd have to kill me. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Fair enough.
This is it. Was another James.
Put me off my stride now. There we go. I'll find it.
And lonely, trying to get your attention from a thousand miles away. And you know me, always overthinking the worst possibilities. And we both know, in between you and me, there's an ocean, and it's red and it's free and it's frozen.
There was a little bit there that I missed, wasn't there? It's Vic, it's put me off. There we go.
Between you and me, there's an ocean. Cast away in the sea and it's frozen. I'm exposed, can you see? And all I need is a little warm. Without your arms around me, without you on my skin, without you on my body, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Don't be too be desperate. Pretend that I'm not torn, but I don't wanna let go of the things that keep me warm. Without you, I'm just cold. I put a little boat to the sail proud, and the memories I've been collecting, and I hold out for the wind to blow me in your direction, take me home. We both know, in between you and me, there's an ocean. And I'm trying to get a little closer. Pull me in, cause I'm here and all I need it is a little warm. Not your arms around me, not you on my skin, not you on my body. I'm sorry, don't be too be desperate. I'll pretend that I'm not torn, but I don't want to let go of the things that keep me warm. Without you, I'm just cold. You're my gasoline. Light me up, I'm burning with all the things I feel. I'll always hold this flame for you, but it's naked on the breeze. So let me in, don't lock me out or cast me out to sea. Without your arms around me, without you on my skin, without you on my body. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be desperate or pretend that I'm not torn, but I don't wanna let go of the things that keep me warm. Without you, I'm just cold. Without you, I'm just cold. Without you, I'm just cold.
Here we go. That's for you, James. Thanks for being here most days, man. So I've only got time for a couple more, haven't I? Yeah. I will make them count. I will make them count. Where's the doggy? Where's the doggy? Oh, that's right, because the gate's open. Oh, that's all right. That's all right. So, someone asked for a bit of yellow, a bit of Coldplay earlier, and Nikki is on, and she's a big Coldplay fan, and you all know that I'm a Coldplay fan. So, this is a little bit of indulgence for me, but yeah, I really love Coldplay.
Myself dry. they shine for you. Look how 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 they shine at the stars. Look how they shine for you. And all the things that you do.
That was all right, that one, wasn't it?
Not shabby, my friend.
Not shabby at all, no.
Excellent.
Okay, so two songs left, gang, just two. And then I get a day off. I'm going to miss tomorrow, aren't I? I'm really going to miss it. Guys, you've been absolutely awesome. So, Nikki, do you get two? I hope I've dedicated enough songs to everybody. If not, the last one's yours. But this one, I think it's pretty apt for where we are today, because you can't always get what you want, but you can get what you need. So it's just a question of perception. Saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew that she would meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. You can't always get what you want. Join in. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you just might find, get what you need. I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse. Singing, we're gonna vent our frustration. And if we don't, we're gonna blow a 50-amp fuse. All together. You can't always get what you want. Louder. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. And if you try sometime, just might find, get what you need. I went down to the Chelsea drugstore to get your prescription filled. I was standing in line with Mr. Victor. And man, did he look pretty ill. We decided that we would have a soda. My favorite flavor, cherry red. I sang my song to Mr. Victor. And all he said to me was one word, and that was dead. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, just might find you get what you need. Oh yeah. Get what you need. Oh yeah. Get what you need. Saw her today at the reception. Glass of wine in her hand. She was practiced at the art of deception. I could tell by her bloodstained hand.
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you just might find you get what you need. Yeah. Get what you need. Yeah. Get what you need. Oh. Get what you need.
That's some stunning comments here, guys. I can't wait to go and read all of those. So thank you so much. My voice is going. My voice is going. But yeah, that's been 100 gigs, gang. 100 gigs. I don't know how many songs I've done. But Paul, that would be great to get 100 subscribers.
Yeah.
Paul, I'm gonna dedicate this last song to you, man, because you've been on it every day. Absolutely. Like my wingman, like you said ages ago. That you were my goose. So I guess I'm Maverick. I don't know which one that was. Which one's which? As long as I'm Tom Cruise.
Goose.
You want me to be goose? I'm actually taller than Tom Cruise, aren't I?
Yeah, not as rich, though.
I'm not as rich as Tom. I am. I'm richer than Tom Cruise because he hasn't got what I've got.
Yeah.
And that's enough. That's what I've got. I've got enough. Guys, this is the last song. I wrote this ages ago. It's all about me. It's just being positive and happy and whatever. And you get out what you put in. I wrote it myself, but I forgot which capo I needed to put it on. I knew it was wrong though. You get out what you put in. Never gonna lose, never gonna win. Long as you're happy, you're always gonna grin. You get out what you put in. I don't put gin on my cornflakes. I don't pop a happy pill. Don't eat Smarties all day long, and drugs I never will. My cup, you know, is half full, and everyone's my friend. Always look on the bright side of life. What more can I recommend? You get out what you put in. Never gonna lose, never gonna win. Long as you're happy, you're always gonna grin. You get out what you put in. You get out what you put in. Never gonna lose, never gonna win. Long as you're happy, you're always gonna grin. You get out what you put in. I get up with a start every morning. That's true. Bounce around the bed. I don't care if it's rain or sunshine. I go out, I get ahead. Life, you know, is for living, and I'm surely living mine. I'm not gonna stop what I'm doing. Happiness is my friend line. I get out what you put in. Never gonna lose, never gonna win. Long as you're happy, you're always gonna grin. You get out what you put in. You get out what you put in. Never gonna lose, never gonna win. Long as you're happy, you're always gonna grin. You get out what you put in. You get out what you put in. You get out what you put in. There we go. Thank you very much, gang. You've been absolutely wonderful. Yeah, it'd be great with belly dancing backing singers. Thank you so much. I can't name you all. You've all been absolutely fantastic. I'm going to go and sit in the dark room and read all these comments and reply to all of you. You've all been absolutely fantastic. Thank you for being here. Day off tomorrow, but I will be back Friday at 1:30 here. Share this and tell everybody to be happy and safe and stay positive. Cheer, everybody. Bye-bye.